1985, I arrived. 33 years, damn, I'm grateful I survived. We wasn't supposed to get past 25. Joke's on you, motherfucker, we alive. All these niggas popping now is young. Everybody say the music that they make is dumb. I remember I was 18. Money, pussy, parties, I was on the same thing. Gotta give a boy a chance to grow some. Everybody talking like they know something these days. Niggas acting woke, but they broke, I respect the struggle, but you all fronting these days. Man, they barely old enough to drive. To tell them what they should do, who the fuck am I? I heard one of them diss me, I'm surprised. I ain't tripping, listen good to my reply. Come here, little man, let me talk with you. See if I can be for you the large picture. Congrats, cause you made it out your mama house. I hope you make enough to buy your mama house. I see your watch icy in your whip form. I got some good advice, never quit torn. Cause that's the way we eat here in this rap game. I'm fucking with your funky little rap name. I hear your music and I know that rap's changed. A bunch of folks will say that that's a bad thing. Cause everything's commercial when it's pop now. Trap drums is the shit that's hot now. See, I've been on a quest for the next wave. But never mind, that was just a segue. I must say, by your songs, I'm unimpressed, hey. But I love to see a black man get paid. And plus, you having fun and I respect that. But have you ever thought about your impact? These white kids love that you don't give a fuck. Cause that's exactly what's expected when your skin black. They wanna see you dab, they wanna see you pop a pill. They wanna see you tatted from your face to your heels. And somewhere deep down, fuck it, I gotta keep it real. They wanna be black and think your song is how it feels. So when you turn up, you see them turning up too. You hit the next city, collect your money when it's due. You getting that paper swimming, the bitches, I don't blame you. You ain't thinking about the people that's looking like me and you. True, you got better shit to do. You could've bought a crib with all that bread that you done blew. I know you think this type of revenue is never ending, but I wanna take a minute just to tell you that ain't true. One day them kids that's listening gon' grow up and get too old for that shit that made you blow up. Now your show's looking like cause they don't show up, which unfortunately means the money slow up. Now you scrambling and hoping to get hot again, but you forgot you only popped cause you was riding trends. Now you old news and you going through regrets, cause you never bought that house but you got a Benz. And a bunch of jewels and a bunch of shoes and a bunch of fake friends. I ain't judging you, I'm just telling you what's probably gonna happen when you rapping about the type of shit you rapping about. It's a faster route to the bottom. I wish you good luck. I'm hoping for your sake that you ain't dumb as you look. But if it's really true what people saying, if you call yourself playing with my name, then I really know you fuck. Trust, I'll be around forever cause my skills is tip top. To any amateur niggas that wanna get right, just remember what I told you when your shit flop. In 5 years you gon' be on Love and Hip Hop.